Breaking news now, very sad news to bring you. The beloved Reverend Dr. Calvin Butts has died. The Abyssinian Baptist Church just shared the news on their social media pages. The church says the Reverend passed peacefully early this morning. He served as pastor for more than 30 years and leaves behind an incredible legacy of service to both his faith community and to New York City. He was 73 years old. We'll continue the coverage throughout the day as tributes pour in.